Islanders from Chamuswa have thanked the president for allowing them to start a palm oil fruit project since the lake is no longer productive. In his response, the president said that he's happy for this move and warned government workers who will tamper with farmers' savings. He also ordered that the funds should not be taken back to the consolidated funds, but rather should benefit farmers. He further urged farmers to add on cows, poultry, among other projects, for support with fertilizers.
Industry yamata because ne nkoko kwanga byona biza kuyamba okora ekijimusa kati kino ekijimusa ekyali byebeyi ekyo kivudde mu ntalo ezimu bazungu kubanga abazungu bayimiriza ebijimusa bya Russia.
While reading the district report on behalf of the islanders, Rajab Semakula noted that Chamuswa County is left behind in terms of development, resulting from their failure to embrace palm oil growing for the first time.
Nga wechambolewa mbujiunga constituency. Sero kwa mfili ya mkatono. Abantu kwa mchamusu wa bavu nyo echiteta atisa. Kubali nyanje ve nyanja temuli. Abavu jumba bali ya ndegi ya tuko kubaka baso mulo kudu kila kongo binazi. Na yeri teri ya ndegi. Hale no. Sero tukusawa. Njiwakili. Sente. Eziba te zisa sudwa abali mibe binazi. Bano mujumba constituency rumbi atanu mwobusatu 1.1 zikozesewa.
Oil Palm Uganda Limited officials narrated on the progress of palm oil growing in Kalangala district.
Of this, the improvement of the livelihood in Kalangala since we came here for the project. When 20 years ago, even the route, nothing. From Kalangala up to our office sometimes takes 10 hours because there is no proper route. But today, you can travel 20 minutes from Kalangala to our office. That is another improvement.
Different people have appreciated the president for this visit and outlined a number of challenges, including brutalities of the Fish Protection Unit in fighting illegal fishing, non-functional government programs, failure of the parish development model disbursement of funds, among others. Report compiled by Samuel Nkuba for the news.